Hello kids, last time we discussed what are different type of number systems, how to convert from one number system to another number system. Now if you see the video properly and even if after that you are facing any issues, you can write an WhatsApp message to your teacher and get to know the information about it, or you can write in WhatsApp message to me. Okay. Today we'll be discussing how to do binary addition and binary subtraction. Let us see what is in binary addition. As you know, binary numbers consist of only 0 and 1. Let us see, if 0 is added to 0, sum turns out to be 0 and nothing is carried forward. When 0 and 1 are added, 1 is the answer, nothing carried forward. 1 plus 0, 1 is the answer, nothing carried forward. 1 plus 1, 0 is the sum and 1 is carried forward. So let us see how it is done through an example. 0 plus 0 becomes 0, 1 plus 0 becomes 1, 0 plus 1 becomes 1, 1 plus 1 becomes 1 is carried forward and 0, 1 plus 1, 1 is carried forward and 0, here 1 plus 0 plus 1 is 1. Let us see an example for this. I have taken number 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. And I'm adding to this 1, 0, 1, 1. 1 plus 1 is 1 and 0. When there are 3 ones, it becomes 1 and 1. That is, sum is 1, carry forward 1. 1 plus 1, 1, 0. Again 3 zeros, it is 1, 1. And 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. You need to remember that 1 plus 1 gives 10. That not 10, it is 1 and 0. That is, 0 is the sum, 1 is carried forward. But when it is 1 plus 1 plus 1, then 1 is the sum and 1 is carried forward. Now let us see subtraction of numbers. When we are subtracting and borrowing, this is what is done. 0 minus 0 is 0, nothing is borrowed. 1 minus 0 is 1, nothing borrowed. 1 minus 1 is 0 and 0 is the answer. And 0 minus 1 is 0 is the subtractive answer and borrowed is 1. Let us see through an example. I have taken two numbers 1 1 1 1 and 1 0 1 0. 1 minus 0 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. 1 minus 0 is 1. And 1 minus 1 is 0. Now these are few questions I have asked. This is for converting from decimal to binary. This is from binary to decimal. And these are for the addition of number. And these are for binary subtraction. If you have any problem, you can write a WhatsApp message to your teacher or you can send a message to me. That's all for today. Next time we'll be seeing binary multiplication and binary division.